Number 47. When a question relates to a volume of a prism or a cylinder, we don't always need a formula. If we're given the area of the base or asked what it is, all there is to remember is that the volume is the area of the base times the height of the prism or the cylinder.
Exam pal.